YouTube was fined $150 million by some organization, and now they have to change their terms of service, which is probably going to impact a lot of channels, including mine.
My God, why? Why would you do that?